have 6 pounds of clay here ready to go, and I am going to make a tall vessel. It'll be vase shaped, which can be used as a vase, or you could make a spout on it and put a handle on it and make it into a pitcher. So I have to get my whole body into this because it's 6 pounds of clay. And it'll take a little bit to get it centered.